Hey YouTube, here's my next iteration of my 3D printed Discus launch glider. It's kind of heavy. It's lighter than the other one. It has packing tape on the wings. Not a very good job. I'm going to try a different method. This is what the rear end looks like. Feathers. They're lighter too. I think I need some smaller servos. And I just wound the wire up. Definitely not optimal. But I'd like to see if it kind of flies. Maybe like a boomerang. Not really sure. But it's getting closer. I like this one better.